Maybe try going back to your roots this time. Go steal this vehicle I found for you.
I hope Kinsey's recording this. Everyone loses to me.
You know how to super jump, so why not put it to the test? Climb one of those big towers and I'll bet jumping off will be a blast.
I may not know art, but I know that sucked. I am a climbing god!
Nothing like getting Zen to put a smile on your face.
It's amazing looking back on how I used to be. Constantly baked out of my mind, always looking for the next party. You'd think after I got my own dating show, I would have been even more of a train wreck, but doing TV is hard work. Who has time to go smoke up when they have to be on set at 6 a.m.?
Hard fight.
Find more fun for you to do in the future, I'll need to load this program Kenzie created into the simulation. Help me do that, and we'll both benefit.
Structure, which doesn't fit well with the Saints' MO. They have their way of doing things, and at times, I have no idea what they're thinking, or of their infatuation with those god-awful freckle bitches' hamburgers. But, when it comes down to it, they get things done. That's impressive, and I'm not easily impressed.
Is that it?
President.
Nothing like causing a ruckus to get your mind off things, right?
It's been months.
See you when you get back.
Stupid car. But I guess it's not that dirty.
Shonda and I had a relationship. I came up with all the ideas. She got all the credit. Never seemed fair. I guess it worked out in the end, though. With me being an international celebrity and all. Doing this a long time now, right, boss? And I know that you know that I know you're the best at doing this shit. So how about we prove it one more time? What do you say?
Okay, wait, did that make any sense?